my plan. I just need a, you know, a biplane. Drop a small nuclear device.
I have a bit of a headache. Oh, you're talking to her.
My little neighbors? Ooh, yes. You are our neighbors after all. Good neighbors, I hope. We occupy the same earth at the same time as you. Although you rarely see us, we walk among you when there's no one there. Mortals revel into the equinox of rest. Tonight, we're going to show you a little ritual I've got to be in. The game. It's not really an egg, it's just a circle. Just agree with me on this. All right. All right, all right, here we go. Who wants to make the first offering to the altar? Huh? You offer a meal?
My pleasure.
Hey,
talking to me, we just talked, and he said he was a vampire, and it's a real turn-on.
went out to a club and he was at the bar.
So we traveled in the same circles.
I came home late one night and you were standing on my stoop. I don't know why, but I invited him inside. He took my blood. He's been taking it for a month, and I don't know how to make him stop.
Why would you want me to stop? You enjoy it.
You make me want you. You do something to me.
Nothing you don't want me to do.
How would you know what I
You're
want?
You're very upfront about your desires. You're very specific. You beg me to bite you.
Oh, my God. I don't know why I do this.
I'll do whatever you ask. That's what you ask for.
I can't help myself. But you're killing me. You're killing me.
Thank you.
Ah, we welcome you within the Sangreal Circle.
We call to the Red Mother Kali and Siakoto, where Lys meets South, and Leon and She and Isis, where North meets West.
We call on the deities of the Sangreal. From Kali, we ask for the supreme light of womanhood. From Siakoto, we ask for the fire of your sacrifice. From the Leon and She, we ask for creativity. And from Isis, who has been served, freedom from constraint. All this adds up to chaos, which is the highest thing.
I say the blood, the life, and the soul.
Show me no mercy. Lead me to transgression. Wash me in iniquity and drown me in sin. Purge me from godliness and create in me a heart as black and safe as night. You, who are the crown, the kingdom, the power, and the glory. We want your faith. When you go into any other church, you offer your faith so good. Surrender it now to us, huh? This is our church, and well, some of you ought to pay for it. Come on! You'll be glad you did. Oh. Oh, don't worry. We won't hurt you. Unless you want us to, and then we'll hurt you. Marry me. My enemies. Those who have wronged me. Deliver them up, and they are no more.
Who the fuck cares? I'm going to outlive them anyway.
I eat the priests who excommunicate me for living a life they're too suppressive to feel.
Who the fuck cares? I'm going to outlive them anyway.
I drink the police who wish to imprison me for living a life they don't have the balls for.
Who the fuck cares? I'm going to outlive them anyway.
I sequester the lawyers who spin loophole webs, rendering me helpless and keeping me from the plot.
Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna outlive them anyway.
And muzzle the government watchdogs who chase me from cities, commit genocide on me and my kind.
Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna outlive them anyway.
Feed me the rulers of men, those who wish to banish me in solitude for living a life they know nothing about.
Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna outlive them anyway.
Damn, psychiatrists who explain me away.
Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna outlive them anyway.
I infect the physicians who poke me and probe me and make it so hard to get something to eat.
Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna outlive them anyway.
I send to that gloating, sensational yellow journalist who tear off our codes of protection and expose us to the world.
Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna outlive them anyway.
Give us this day our daily bread, and I'll dip it in your wounds. This is how we are fed.
The blood is the life.
Are you the bearer of the blessed blood?
I am. I feel it. I am not a deserter.
How is the Sangreal best served?
Through self-sacrifice.
And what is the price we pay for partnership with it?
We pay in blood.
Ooh. Complete the circle.
I am the last drop of blood that links me with tomorrow. I deliver this, my bond of blood, unto tomorrow, deciding what's willed in my being.
Blood is to life, and by it we are born. Pass it on to tomorrow, and we are delivered into undeath and immortality.
I share the royal blood with loyalty and love.
What do you offer?
Self-sacrifice and a little danger.
partake of the blessed blood. Smile.
By your offering,
we know you. By your sacrifice, we trust you. By your oblivion, we embrace you.
I never bring anything. They bring themselves.
Go fish!
For the Liaoning Shi, devour Keith's soul.
I need a volunteer from the audience. Is there anyone who wishes to volunteer?
Who wishes to please me and be pleased beyond his? Wildest imagination.
Your fear makes me want you more, you know. You're granted immunity.
Thank you.
Do I know you? Yes, you. Are you sure? You look familiar to me.
Actually, you know, now that you mention it, you look kind of familiar too. I know I don't know you, but...
Are you sure? I think we might. You see, I've been around a long time, so to speak, and I know a lot of people. Are you sure you can't think of any way that we might know each other?
I don't know. I'm just telling you, you look kind of familiar to me. I'm not trying to
cut you off. Oh, Dwani!
How do you know my name?
Just a little sleight of hand.
Relax, sweetheart. Enjoy it. You're the show now.
That's really great. I didn't feel you grab for it or anything.
Come and get it. Of course you didn't. You didn't want to feel it, Ronnie. You wanted something to happen. But it didn't feel real enough for you, did it?
Oh, yes. Look at the way you're looking at me, Ronnie. You want to be victimized.
Yes, I could take you for everything you're worth right now. I could even bite you very easily. And you would welcome it, wouldn't you?
No, I don't.
Can I bite you?
Shit up. Do anything you say.
And for you, I would do next to nothing.
Well, I couldn't ask for more than that, could I?
No, you couldn't ask for more than that, could you? Don't mind if I keep your credit card, cash, lottery tickets, and paychecks, do you?
No, go ahead.
Yes, you will hold us for me, won't you? Ronnie, I haven't said thank you yet. Ask me to say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now you listen.
Thanks.
to join me in my performance?
No, I think I'll sit here on my wallet and watch.
Smart move. It's not your wallet I'm after. A voyeur, are you, huh? Well, tell me if you believe in vampires.
Oh, I don't know. Sounds good. I like the movies. But, good evening. I want to suck your blood. Shit, I don't think you get too far in that outfit.
That is absurd, isn't it? Do you believe in anything?
No, I'm not what you call a believer.
Do you believe in the devil?
Sorry.
Do you believe in God?
When it talks to me, I believe in it.
How will you recognize its voice?
Oh, there will be an announcement, I think.
Well, would you like an announcement now? Come join us in our ritual. Come.
I think that thing is better left than faithful.
Transport your soul. I could bring you to ecstasy very easily. Just the breath of my lungs. There. I feel better. Don't you? Put your faith in me. Deliver yourself into temptation.
Give your faith unwaveringly. Relax unto your sleep. Sleep unto your death and wake and find. There's nothing there.
Tell me why you really came here.
Well, I heard you were doing a ritual, so I figured orgy, right?
Why do you
want to
be part of an orgy?
Why does anyone want to be part of an orgy?
Why do you want to be part of a vampire orgy?
I don't know, I gotta think for vampires. They're really sexy.
Really? You really think we are?
Having someone chase me for a change, maybe one I wouldn't notice usually, sort of coming out of the shadows and taking me away.
What do you want to be taken away from?
My job, my life. I don't know, it's not what I expected it to be. I had a lot of dreams.
Tell me your dreams.
I wanted to be a sculptor for my child. Plato when I was a child or something. Jobs and rent got in the way.
There's nothing in your way now. Be what you are.
I'm a CPA for crying out loud.
What you do is not what you are. What you are is what you want. Now tell me what you want.
What do you want? What do you want?
I want a woman to break through the crowd and corner me and make me feel like I've never met anyone before I met her, like I was being born all over.
Don't stop now. Give me your dreams. Give me your
dreams. No, I feel a little strange. I feel like I'm
strange.
What are you gonna do? Drink my blood?
You think I live on blood? A small mind you have. It wouldn't sustain me for a week. See, blood is only water. And I need very little blood. Look at me when I speak to you. But I need all your thoughts, your dreams, your loves, your hate, your memories.
You're crazy. Leave me alone.
No. Give me your dreams. Tell me about your first love.
Stop. Come on, let go of my head.
I need your virginity. You will remember it. Do you ever wonder why we prefer a virgin's blood? Huh? It's because its imagination is still so fertile. You see, it's not been jaded by experience. It's fertile ground care to dream about me? Don't you want to want me every moment of your life?
Sure, but what do you want?
I just want to get to know you.
I'd say you're getting to know me. What do I got?
I want you to love me.
Love me. Love me.
This is sick. I've had enough of it.
I want you to dance for me. I want you to worship me. Get on your knees and pray. I want all of you. Now tell me.
Grammar school, PS23 in Brooklyn, I think.
Did you ever kiss her?
Yeah, middle of class, I couldn't take it anymore. I walked over to her desk and kissed her. I got detention.
Tell me, what's your name?
Don Scott.
Frank. Tell me about your first fuck.
High school is the bad trip.
Were you nervous?
Christ, I could hardly. I mean, I'm lucky to get my pants down.
Do you remember your first date?
Yeah, that was 33.
Fired this soap.
33, Bob Zittrin, that was my first fight. No, Jim Cody. I won one and I lost one. Zittrin beat the shit out of me. I took it on the plate.
Will you give me your blood now?
Sure, if you want my blood, take my blood.
You offer your blood so easily. What else can I persuade you to give?
Take our history and our name. Take our identity. Let us be one with you. Be our world.
Hey, little man. What's your name?
My name is...
Who are you, sweetheart?
Rainbow bright. Wouldn't that be